and welcome again, everybody, to more of the SCAW tournament here in 2013. I am Lone Star. That is one half of the new SCAW Tag Team Champions. That is Red Hood. This is the 14th match. Just two more matches remain. First round. He and Batman won the tag team titles back at the Great American Smash. Here it'll be Red Hood, first time competing in the CAW tournament. Red Hood, matter of time, he made his debut earlier in the year. Now a tag team champion. He's set to face another new superstar, making his first appearance in the SCAW tournament. Made his debut. Match of Destiny. It is Remy LeBeau of the Stone Age Gambit.
Whenever I step outside, not a place to see the light. It seems to me that all of us have lost our patience.
An impressive debut in that Mech of Destiny, which was in his hometown in New Orleans. On his first singles match, competition with Elric, where he basically words that convinced Elric not to give up. And the bell rings on this match, we're underway. From behind. Elbow there from in the back. Just blocked. The block punch. The block punch. Punch. Block punch. Chop. Kick. Punch. Oh no, a shot. What a shot that was. Kick. Behind a drop kick into the corner. A gambit. And Red Hood. Oh, what a shot that punch. Another punch. And a neck breaker there by Red Hood. A devastating neck breaker. He's gonna go for a second one. And this time it's blocked. And now he counters with a suplex from behind. And now that's a Spider-Man move. I think it is. And now he's going for a submission here. Submission hold, and doesn't get the submission. And now what? Another a sharpshooter? Really? He's gonna use the sharpshooter? What are we gonna call that? Back up his Red Hood, who goes for a submission of his home of his own there. Get the tap out here. Now chop from behind there. And a back rake. Back rake up and... Oh! Makes the cover.
One, two.
And... Oh! It gets the shoulder up just barely. We continue. And the corner has got him. After this match, there'll only be two first round matches left. There's only three spots remain. The winner of this match will face the White Ranger. Could be Red Hood versus White Ranger. Not White Hood versus Red Ranger. Gambit wants to stop that match. And a charge and up and down there. Like I call that up and down. Unless this gambit drops Red Hood there. Oh, what a kick there! Face! Good to know some second round matches. The second round should start. like next week. So Spider-Man will face the Burger King. This is a spinning kick. We didn't get a one count. Spider-Man versus the Burger King. Dante versus Silent Bob. Rando drops him there. White Ranger will face the winner of this match. Dr. Doom advanced to disqualification victory. As a result, he will face King. With Mr. Clean against Liu Kang is Red going for a sleeper here. And Inuyasha is going to face Hellboy. That's going to be quite a matchup. Let's move to the sleeper here. Red Hood going to try and finish Gambit off here with the sleeper. Twice, one more time, and this one's done. No. Counter out of it. Looks like he's going to fight his way out of it. Fight his way out of it. I didn't say counter. Shots, he breaks the hold. It kicks him down. Now it's gonna be. Oh, armbar submission! Knocked on that armbar. But. Let's get that. Could work on that arm to set a code red. Nice you missed that. Good job. Elbow. Oh! Well, nice move there. A Gambit. His feet was under the rope. For the break there. Punch. Take down. There. And, oh, wait. So drops him. This could be it here. Gambit gonna pick up the win. No. Oh, what a DDT! Man! Dropped him there! That may have caused brain damage! Oh, it gets two! Now, from behind, picks him up into a slam! And now, there's Code Red! Code Red's locked on! Going for submission here to Code Red! And middle of the ring and maybe choice for. He's gonna try it again. He goes for it a second time! Get the submission! Submission hold and no. Yeah, oh, third time, but nice gets foot. You got foot in the ropes. Go for the break. One. It's got to break it here. Didn't break the count. Stared at the referee. Gambit right back up. From behind, with the bulldog face, Matt. He's gonna do some moves in the corner here, and we got a guy in a cowboy hat blocking the way. In the corner, no elbow. The Irish to the outside.
One.
Ref counting.
One.
Two. No. He did one twice.
Two.
Drops him in the guardrail there. Red Hood in control, it would seem.
Four.
We continue to fight in the outside here. Yeah, Gambit.
Six.
Kicking the back of the head there.
Seven.
What's Gambit gonna do here? Gambit! my goodness, that was... Then you just run down the steps and charge at him. That looked bad.
Three.
Still on the outside fighting. Went back in the ring, it broke the count. That's all it really did.
Five.
And now, oh! Drops him on the floor there!
Six.
Could be looking Seven. At... Oh, no, broke the count.
One.
What's he going to try here? I don't know what that was. And
three.
I don't know if it was really effective. I don't know what you say. I can't see now. Because they're in like a position. The referee's ass is in the way. And he's almost transparent.
Six.
How do they do that? Usually just make the ref completely disappear.
Seven.
I think he did the red. I think he did the seeing red on the outside. He's gonna knock on the floor once again. That's blocked. And a chop from behind there. And a corner again. And, oh, the punch.
Ooh.
And now he's gonna expose the turnbuckle. But gets knocked to the floor with a knee. Here comes Gambit flying down on the Red Hood.
Two.
Gambit back up.
Three.
What is he thinking here?
Four.
Walking across the guardrail here. He's thinking some sort of move. Oh my god. Wow.
Six.
That was epic.
Seven.
Okay. Oh, ran the ring post. Now back in. Let's keep it in the ring, I guess. Red Hood, some chops, chop, chop, chop. Sounds like he's slapping his chest. The fat, his chest. And then up and down again. Gambit back up. And that exposed turnbuckle backfired. It backfired big time. Oh, knee right in the back, which had just felt that exposed turnbuckle.
Ooh.
Can't follow up though. Now Red Hood back up into the turnbuckle.
Ooh.
It's countered though. Punches him down. I'm just gonna advance to the second round here. Both these are new superstars. Knee right to the back. I thought he was thinking of maybe Dealer's hand there, but oh wait, low blow by Red Hood. Goes downstairs, and now he's going downstairs to the floor, and hold on a second here. He's got a chair. This is not no disqualification. There's a chair and Gambit. You can get eliminated, or if you hit the referee with it. I guess he thought twice. But that gives Gambit time to recover. A mistake you don't want to do is give someone like him time. And there's the Dealer's hand! You gave him time, and he capitalized on it. The Dealer's hand, and there's the three, and Gambit wins. The winner is Gambit, LeBeau, whatever you want to call him. Got to put him second round to face the White Ranger, and down at the end. I don't know what he was going through his mind there. We're going to look at a replay of the finish here. He's got the chair. You know, he can't get disqualified if he uses the chair. Well, I don't know why he put the chair in the ring. Recover. This went to pick him up. Shot in the midsection there. Set him in position. Hit the Dealer's hand. Drops him there. Gambit. Off the single with that jet. Advances to round two to face the White Ranger. Just four matches in round two. Hope you join us for those. Till next time, this is Lone Star saying thanks for watching.